That depends on who owns the property. If it's a husband and wife and they take title as husband and wife, that's an estate by the entirety and affords great protection against creditors. If it's not a husband and wife, then whoever is buying the property needs to think about things like what they want to have happen when they die and consult an attorney to determine how they take title.